Back in November of 2020, when I uploaded my first ever drawing video, I started an art method where I would draw with pencil and paper, upload to the computer, and then do the line art and color digitally. I know that the upload date is different, and that's because back in March of 2022, I accidentally deleted some of my videos and had to re-upload them. But since I'm a little rusty with art, I knew that it was time to bring back my old method and create something amazing. Hello, friends of the galaxy, I'm Andrew St. Clair, and welcome to my return to art. It's been a while since I last did a drawing video, and as I said, I'm a little bit rusty, but thankfully I have an old method that can help. So let's get started with pencil and paper. The first drawing I'll be doing is an adorable Sonic OC drawing of me and my girlfriend, Midnight Heart. Back on June 28th, 2023, Hannah and I officially became boyfriend and girlfriend. And she is the best girlfriend of the galaxy. She's beautiful, kind, we have a lot in common, and we accept each other for who we are. The second drawing will be Cordell Grace's OC as a celebration to the 7th anniversary of his YouTube channel. It's crazy that he had his YouTube channel for 7 years. By the way, the reference I used to draw this is originally drawn by Andy Rune THQ83. Shout out to them! Alright, now that the drawings are done, it's time to clean them up with some line art on digital, aka Clip Studio Paint Pro. Well, that was quick! Now on to the final phase of the method. Originally, I did the coloring process with digital art as well, but I instead decided to print these on some Nina cardstock paper, and I'll be coloring these with my 216 set of Ohuhu alcohol markers. I absolutely love these, and they work very well. Also, here's a cool tip. If you need something to help you relax and enjoy the process, listen to some music. Listening to music is absolutely amazing, and it's been super helpful with doing my art and audio. Music is the best way to take us away from the stress and anxiety of reality, and allows us to get lost in what we're doing. And you can play some of your favorite songs, depending on your mood or what you're drawing. For me, I sometimes love listening to some lo-fi or even video game music. There we have it. The artworks are done, and it felt amazing to be back with the old art method that I almost did 3 years ago. Honestly, I'm thinking about doing this more as I find it very comfortable to do. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all enjoyed it. And remember, reach for the stars and you'll go far. This is your friend of the galaxy, signing off.